Hello students, today we are going to learn chapter number 4, Nutrition in Living Organisms. In our previous PPT, we have learned Nutrition in Plants. So students, today we are going to learn and understand Nutrition in Animals. Students, let us learn Nutrition in Animals. Three factors involved in Nutrition in Animals are need for nutrients, mode of ingestion, and its use in the body. Students, nutrients necessary for various activities of the body are obtained from food. They are supplied to the various parts of body through blood. Students, the food that we consume does not mix with blood as it is. It needs to convert into soluble form that can easily mix in blood. Nutrition in animals involves various steps from ingestion to egestion. Let us learn first step of nutrition. Ingestion. Food is taken into the body. Second step, digestion. Conversion of food into simple soluble forms. Let us see third step, absorption. Transfer of soluble food to the blood. Fourth step, assimilation. In assimilation, utilization of absorbed food by cell and tissues for energy production, growth and repair. The last step, egestion, removal of waste products and undigested food from body. So students, these five steps that occur in nutrition in animals: ingestion, digestion, absorption, assimilation, and egestion. Students, let us learn types of nutrition in animals. In that, first one, holozoic nutrition. Amoeba does not have organs like hands and mouth. It is a unicellular animal. It can take in food through any part of the surface of its unicellular body. It surrounds the food particle from all sides to take it into the cell. After that, it digests the food with the help of different enzymes. Undigested food is left behind as the amoeba moves further with the help of pseudopodia. In unicellular animals like amoeba, euglena, paramecium, etc., all the steps of nutrition occur within their unicellular body. Students, let us learn holozoic nutrition in multicellular animals. Multicellular animals ingest the food through mouth. Students, insect like the cockroach and grasshopper which nibble have jaw-like mouth part. Students, butterflies suck food with a tube-like proboscis. Mosquito and bed bugs use a needle-like mouth part to pierce and tube-like mouth part to suck blood. I hope you understood steps of nutrition in animals and holozoic nutrition very well. Thank you, students.